Well, it's a 1955 Chevrolet 210 body style, two-door. I bought this car from a gentleman that I know that went to Texas and bought it from the original first buyer. The car was a rust-free, dent-free car, and I took it and made it what it is now. It took me approximately 8 months to build it. It has a ZZ4 350, 355 horse V8 in it. It has a 700 R4 speed automatic, 9-inch Ford rear end, disc brakes. The interior speaks for itself. It's just a real sweet ride.